game. Scott Nichol came out and tried to set the tone. Douglas Murray's come out and set the tone. Yes, the puck's behind Danny Heatley. So it's 2 for inference. That's good enough. He's going to get plastered by Douglas Murray. Steps in. Bang.
Puck's there.
Puck is there, but not near Joe McGinley. Absolutely. Drop pass. Dion Phaneuf. Douglas Murray steps up, puts Dion Phaneuf on the ice, and then Joe McGinley coming in, pushes Douglas Murray hard to the ice, and then Drome's going to come in and deliver everything he can. That is some major impact. Both guys going down. And of course, that's what Drome does. He's in there so quick, and there's Douglas Murray. Perfect example of Douglas Murray. What happens when you... And Joe McGinley and Douglas Murray have been close acquaintances in the first period. And Douglas comes up. He's drawn a shot. See, there's going to be the too many men. Because McGinley touched the puck, whistle went. Check puts him down. There's Joe McGinley again. Top player, Douglas Murray, the physical defenseman after him.
Period for the goalies. It's the Sharks and Calgary Flames, 0-0 after one. Here on Comcast Sportsnet California in HD.